around me while I preach some. Feel a sermon coming on me. The topic will be sin, and that's what I'm again. If you wanna hear my story, then settle back and just sit tight while I'll start reviewing the attitude of doing right. You got an accent, chew-eat the positive, eat limb. Money the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium's liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do? Just when everything looked so dark, man, they said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got the accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith or pandemonium's liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? And they said you better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. No, don't mess with Mr. In Between. Mess around with Mr. In-Between. Don't mess with Mr. In-Between. He's a mess. Don't mess with him. Don't mess around with Mr. In-Between.